Hi, I'm Jack, and I like video games, and welcome to Monday night. It is Memorial Day, and I'm going to finish off my three-day weekend by playing some Doom. Katie's in the room, but she just...
I hate everything.
She's not feeling too hot right now. She had a very long day, and so she's not
Tell
a big...
Tell them the truth, Jack. I have PMS.
She has PMS. She said it, not me. What is it?
Oh, Goodbye, cruel world.
Did you take my phone? So she's gonna go relax while I'm gonna go do some killing. So, are you waving? Are you petting me? Wait, hang. Do it again. I'm making biscuits.
Wait, I'm petting myself now.
I love you. Have a good time. I'll try not to yell too much.
Emotion.
Yeah, I mean. All right.
Oh, I didn't hit the light.
Don't walk in the light. Okay.
Bye, everybody.
So, Katie, everyone says, GIF at how far in already. Aw, they're making GIFs of us. Oh, yeah, so I should also mention, that was Katie, and she's awesome. I love her to death. And I should also mention in the bottom right corner, down here somewhere, there's a new button they just added to Twitch called Clips. So you can actually go and clip stuff. So like if you see something cool happening during the stream, you can actually go and like clip it and then tweet it. And that'll tell people like, hey, check out this thing that happened. It's kind of like an instant GIF, which is pretty neat. So yeah, take advantage of that and share with your friends. So first of all, thank you very much everyone for joining tonight. I love you guys all so very much. Special thanks goes out to my wardens. Our wardens are subscribers here on our channel. Thank you for our followers, and thank you all the other people who just randomly stumbled in, or hey, maybe found it on Twitter and you are just joining for the first time. So thank you very much for coming in. I should mention that down here you can see I've got links to my YouTube page, so youtube.com/JackPattillo, that should work. That'll take you to my archive. So everything we do over on Twitch, we archive over there, and I clip out the front and back of it so it's just the stream, and also I lift just the individual game. So if you just want to say, hey, I just want to watch Jack play Doom, you can go watch all my Doom stuff. If you want to say, hey, like if I did like three games in a stream, I lift every single one if you want to watch them individually, or if you want to watch the whole stream, I have that over there as well. So go over there, youtube.com/JackPattillo, check that out. If for some reason you go to youtube.com/JackPattillo and you spell it correctly with two T's and two L's, and it doesn't take you there, please email me at jacklikesthings@gmail.com and let me know what you did to get to the wrong spot. I tried it. I asked everyone in chat on Twitter to see if they could find a broken link. A long time ago, it didn't work, but now it seems to be working. So youtube.com/jackpattillo should take you to my page. So thank you very much for that. And thank you everyone who tried on your different platforms and various stuff. So also, if you become a warden, so becoming a warden is $5 a month, which is, you know, I know some people can't afford that. That's cool. You know, I love you anyway. But if you do, you get access to our sub-only Discord server, our warden-only Discord server. And I'm sure Casavara in chat will tell you all about that. And also, you get our awesome emotes, which right now we have Ellie, we have Emma, we have two Emmas, and me getting angry. I just submitted a new one of me, like, catching a light, and I'm going, ah. So that should be popping up hopefully tomorrow, and I got room for three more right now, but if we hit 250 wardens, then we're going to get another one, or get two more, so hopefully we'll get to 250 pretty soon. We're sitting at 207, at least according to Twitch. I think Casavara thinks we're at 208, but that's alright, we'll figure it out later. So, that being said, I'm gonna play some Doom, and I hope you enjoy it. I hope you like watching it with me. And it's gonna be a lot of fun. So let me know how the audio sounds. Let me know if it's too loud, if it's too quiet, or anything like that. If my chat is too loud or not enough for you. Team Same Voice should happen tonight. Oh shoot, is Ryan playing? I think Ryan's playing Overwatch right now. That's the question. Should I play Overwatch with Ryan, or should I'm gonna text him? Actually, here, let's see. Hey, I'm sure there's some of you in the chat right now. Go. I'm gonna pop into his chat. I'm gonna see if. If he wants to do that. Oh, he plays on... Does he play on PC or is he playing on... what's this thing called? Xbox One? Twitch.tv/... what's his... Not duly known as... Sort of Malicious, right? Sort of Malicious Gaming? I think that's what it does. Sort of Malicious Gaming? That sounds right. Yeah, that's it. That's totally it. Let me make sure this doesn't start bleeding his audio into the stream. Alright. Hey, alright. Ryan, would you like to team up in some Overwatch? Nightbot just gave me a warning for doing all caps. Ryan, let's team up. There we go. Thank you very much, Vixen, for hollering at him. I can't hear him, but if he is, I'm gonna jump into his game. Screw it. I'm just gonna jump into his game. We'll just do it that way and see what happens. All right. So hey, this has gone from a Doom stream to an Overwatch stream. So yeah, Ryan is he in his bedroom? What's going on there? Is it different? Nightbot totally called me out. All right. You guys don't harass Ryan too much. He's a good dude. Let's see if I can just join his game, actually. So, fun times. How are you guys doing tonight? Oh yeah, I want to do, so I've got my Halo Astro E40s on. I'm just going to swap them out. I got some awesome PAX East tags, so I'm going to throw those in. I've been meaning to put these in for a while. And pop, these are so cool. These pop right out. And let me throw these guys in. Put that one there, right there. And that go in. That was a bit loose. There we go. Look at that. PAX. Boom. I like it. Now then. Social. How do I join? BM Vagabond. Join game. Alright, I'm joining Ryan's game, whether or not he wants me to. So, and also, yeah, so this headset, the Astro A40, I'm plugged directly in to the Xbox One. Which is, are the Xbox, I have an Elite controller, but if you have a new controller, you can do that. And they also have a, like an adapter, where is it? Yeah, so this is the Halo adapter, but they actually sell this as well for the old school ones. You can actually, it has like this little, this adapter here that plugs right into the old school ones, and then you can control the volume and mute and all that stuff on this guy, and that's really, really neat too. So, thank you very much, Astro, for giving me these things. All right, I'm watching Jack's cold sweat. There's Ryan. We're watching Ryan. I'm camming Ryan. He's playing May. Kenneth, thank you very much. It says you look nice today. That is very kind of you to say. That is very awesome. Thank you very much. Solo stream tonight. Katie's, she's not feeling too hot, so she's gonna take it easy. Ryan just noticed. Okay. I think maybe because I just popped into his game, so. Let's see if he actually... He said yes. Ryan said yes. But still my heart... He does like me after all. Team same voice for the win. Team same voice bowl. It's the Klagen Bowl. Jack is coming. All it took was a dollar donation. Oh, man. So, fun time. So, how's y'all weekend been? Yeah, did you have a nice long weekend? Go ahead. I'm going to be checking chat while this is going right now. We'll kick it back over here. We'll do this until Ryan's done. Finally caught a stream. Thank you very much, Young Mole. I'm glad you could join us. So, I don't know how long we'll play tonight, but we'll play for a little bit. I can't leave Katie for all that long. I feel really guilty. I'm also choking on water. Stay hydrated, kids. You know what? That bastard bowl is coming. You know, man, already, they're talking about doing a trial by combat. So, Klagen Bowl hype. Is it Klagen? Klagen? I just should have pronounced it. And I just picked up Overwatch today, so good on you, Ezekiel. It's been lovely, Jack. Hey, lovely Shade. Oh my god! PandaStar102, thank you so much. Where's my horn? Crap, where's my horn? Oh, there it is. PandaStar102, thank you very much for becoming a warden. I love you so much. Oh, I forgot to start recording. I gotta start recording. PandaStar102, you are awesome. Welcome to the Wardens. We are so psyched to have you. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Awesome. Welcome to the Wardens. We love you so much. I'm super psyched. We're aiming for 250 now. I've got 208. I think Kosvara says 209. Maybe. I don't know where it is. Yeah, he says 209. We got to figure that out. I think someone had an issue trying to subscribe a while back, so I think we're one off. Ezekiel, wondering if you've got my email. I probably did, Ezekiel. It's been a long weekend, a busy weekend, so I haven't had a chance to really check stuff. But, yeah, I'm sure. I'm sure it's there somewhere. Hey Jack, thanks for doing a stream at a non-crazy time for us Aussies. You guys are awesome, Jen. I hope to see you soon. That would be very nice. It's I'm glad it's not a non-crazy time. I know, what is it? Add 3 hours, so it is 1 in the afternoon over in Sydney right now. 1 in the afternoon. Oh my god. My thing just blew up. Oh, I gotta do something for Adam. Hang on 1 second. Let me respond to him via text. I will find Adam. tomorrow. Hey, Ronnie Klan, nice to see you as well. According to Rishi, Jack cannot have a donation, but that is true. So, thank you very much for the offer of donations, though. Jack said, should have sent a handwritten note. Oh, where is it? Here, let's make something for Ryan. This is for Ryan. Is this a new page? Ryan, will you play Overwatch with me? And then I'll make a box for yes, and a box for no. There you go. Oh, hang on, let me see if I can get it. So let him see that. Let him know. It's too bright. Too bright. Too much light. There we go. That's about the best bet you're gonna get. So let Ryan know. Ryan, will you play? I look like that. I have the handwriting of like a serial killer, like someone who kidnapped somebody, and it's like, you know, leave $500 million at this location. So, oh, there we go. Okay, Ryan's game just finished. Let's see if I can jump in with him. Okay, here. Let's see if he's paying attention. Ryan! ODST850. That's not Ryan. Going old school communication, I see. I needed a smoke signal. Handwriting of a stroke victim, basically, yeah. People say I have the handwriting of a... Oh, that guy got a kill on Ryan. Nice. I have the handwriting of a doctor. Apparently, doctor have they have terrible handwriting as well. So yeah, that's totally what it is. All right, here's me. All right, good. Oh my God, Whitsford! Thank you so much, Whitsford, for joining. Welcome to the Pattillion. Whitfords, you're awesome. I love you. Thank you so much. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Awesome. Thank you very much, Whitfords. Whitfords. You are 209 according to Twitch and 210 according to Casavara, but I think Twitch is the one that matters, unfortunately. Ryan's grabbing a drink. Okay, let me cancel search. Yeah, because I was in by myself. That was interesting. Okay, let me find. Oh, what did I hit? Why has it gone dark? Oh, why don't do that? Okay, social. Ryan, of course, he's grabbing a drink. He's like, oh, it's time to go, and then he's just grabbing a drink. Wait, why did it? Why am I joining his game, then? Oh, the Wardens, yeah, because it's, so, Katie, she's Katie Ward. That's what she goes by, so she's a Warden. And, I thought of Rotillos, but, she didn't like that idea. So, alas. Did I see the Harry Potter World video? Yeah, Adam and Grace did. It was awesome. Master Shadow, Goonie, alright. Is Ryan even in this game? Oh, Ryan left. There we go. Okay. Oh, crap. Is that going to kick me into the game? Uh-oh. I think I just joined this game by accident. Oh, bom, 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 bom. Cancel. There we go. Nope. Don't want to play. Leave game. Yes. Social, Ryan. I'll invite him to group and see what happens. Okay. So, again, thank you everyone, all of our new Wardens tonight. It's awesome to have you guys as part of the team. I'm going in November and super excited. K. Fabian says, yeah, Harry Potter World is awesome. I've gone a number of times and it is a blast. So, Twitch game settings, Jack's him to play with Ryan, instead joins random games. That's basically it. Hey, Ryan, join the group. Here we go. We got two of us in. Let's play some games. Quick play. Finding game. All right, we got Ryan and me in. I can't hear him at all. I don't think he can hear me, so let's assume we're all friendly, though, all right? We're all good buddies. He's in the voice chat channel. I wonder if I can actually just throw my thing on. Hang on. Let's see if we can actually. Does Ryan have an actual headset in, or is it just a Is it just like, is he not listening to his chat? Where'd I put my mic? I'll see. Ryan, can you hear me? Hello, Ryan. Can your chat hear me? I don't know if he can or not, but mercy! Mercy all the way. He's getting a Diet Coke again. Oh, he's getting a mic. Okay, good, good. So we can actually hear each other, so he can hear me. But we're going to harass each other. It's going to be terrible. Oh, Team Voice channel. Hi, Team Voice. I don't want to do that. I'll be watching over you. All right. All right, I'm pulling that off. I don't know why that went off. Hey, Casavara, yeah, go ahead and do that just to make it even. His stream just crashed. Oh, great. Yeah, if you want to pull out Usewolf just to try to make it correct, that'd be ideal. Hey guys. Hey. Okay. All right, let's boost this person up. Oh, hello. So Ryan left the game already. So that didn't go very well. Is he even in the game? He started spectating. Awesome. Good job, Ryan. This is going well for you. Alright. So he's spectating, so after this game, if it doesn't work out, we'll get him in. Or we somehow can't get in this one. My lord, what are you guys doing down there already? Keeping you alive. Stay. Ow! 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 Kill that person! Ah, oh, I got meleeed. That was no good. Ryan's stream died. He's wearing two headsets. Awesome. So, hang on a second. Let's, crap. Alright, Ryan's spectating right now, so I'm gonna jump out of this game. I'm gonna leave this game for Ryan, and we'll sort this out again. Alright, let me invite him in. Inviting him to group again. Alright, tell Ryan that I'm letting him rejoin my game. And we'll get all this stuff sorted. Awesome. Hey, there he is. I can hear you as well. Hi, Dawn. Alright, so I don't know if my chat can hear you, but I think... Okay, so we can hear each other. So I'm going to be talking to my chat, so maybe it's not a good idea that we're actually on and in group chat. But... where is that? In settings... I'm still here. Can you hear me? Alright. Yeah, it totally loses him when I do that. Wait, so I went to all settings and I lost you. Alright, cool. I'll stay here. Maybe you use Discord, we could both hear you. Oh, God. Alright, so hey, yeah, so right now we're playing with Ryan. If you guys want to check out his channel as well. Wow, my numbers just blew up to 588, so I think we're both, I think we're helping each other out. Okay. Okay, let's do that. Alright. Are you throwing me an invite or am I throwing you one? Okay. So he'll throw me a party invite. Social? Is that what it'd be? No. Did he change his name? There. Ow, chat, join party. Hey, can you hear me, Ryan? There, I just joined your party. Okay, so where do I go to set that up in all settings? I can still hear, I can hear you now. Display and sound. Yep. Audio output or volume. Party chat output. I'll do both so I can hear you in my headphones too.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so there you go, chat. You should be able to hear Ryan now as well. So we've got some craziness going on. All right, so.
It's like being at work. Nothing works.
and we're way behind everyone else. So you're in my game, right? How are people?
No, you're not in the game.
Yeah, I'm in a game.
Well, I'm not in a game.
Why are you not in a game? I've got an empty spot.
I was in a game with you, and then you left the game.
God dang it. All right, hang on. Let me leave this game now.
Hang on, wait. Let me see if I can just join
you. Too late. There was an empty spot. A friend of mine took it, so. All right, let's try this one last time. Let's get you. I'm going to throw you an invite. All right.
Okay.
Inviting you to group. Ow.
Got it.
Ow. Kuse, I love you. Ow.
Got it. Oh, you're getting eaten by your cat?
Yeah, she's like, oh, hey, you're streaming. I'm going to put my nails through your leg. That's how.
Yeah, no, mine are actually being really good. They're
that's. She gets good eventually. One's usually in a bag. I have a sack that she runs and jumps into behind me. Cool. Well, hey, this is nice. We got a little crossover here. How's your chat doing?
Do very well. Hey, thanks for subscribing, Arsenic Zombie. Yeah, that's right. You have to listen to me say thank you to everybody.
You're gonna hear me blow my horn whenever we get some new wardens. So, what is your chat call? Like, what is your group called? Your sub base?
Okay, we've been working on that. Like, the closest the poll came back and they said they want to be the Vagabonds. So they're the Vagabonds or the Madhouse. Sometimes they're the Madhouse.
The Madhouse or the Vagabonds?
Madhouse or Vagabonds.
I like Madhouse.
I'm inclined that way as well.
All right. Can I raise Ryan's volume? Let me see if I can do that. Let me see if I can bump him up a little bit.
Yeah, you have to unlower the audio for the game, unfortunately.
All right, so I've got headset volume, mic monitoring? No, that wouldn't be it. So, I don't know how I turn just you up. It should be Royal Court. That's a good idea, Healing Soup. Did I lose you? Ryan, can you hear me?
Yep, I can hear you. I figured out that I can mute this and not spam your audio at the same time when I'm talking to my chat. So.
Oh, nice. Okay, that's not a bad idea. I wonder how I'd do that. Oh well.
Yeah, I'm using the headset plug-in thing, so I just hit the little mute button on the. Plug-in.
Oh, that's clever. All right. Yeah.
Did you have a good weekend, Jack?
Yeah, I had a pretty good weekend, man. I went over, hung out with my sister and family, and. Had some steaks. That was good. Had some barbecue. Oh, there we go. NX01 Archer. Welcome to the Wardens. NX01 Archer. Welcome to the Wardens. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. See, that's what I do every time, Ryan.
Oh, I know. Yeah, I've seen.
Oh, okay. Nice. So, are we gonna?
All right, let's see. You're gonna go healer as usual.
Of course. I'm the best. Attacking. I'm best healer, Ryan. I keep people alive. I keep people like you alive. What's Ryan's Twitch?
Well, you know.
Casavara, Ryan's Twitch is sort of malicious gaming. Go check him out, too. Pop open two windows, have them both up, and then mute one of them.
I like ridiculously long names, so.
Sort of duly noted gaming, sort of malicious. Ooh, arcade games. Ooh, Vivis Adventure. Lost Vikings.
Why am I playing Hanzo? I'm going to suck at this.
Oh, I broke him. What is it? I don't know if I've been to this level. Whee! All right, Ryan, I'm going to keep you alive.
Super Siege Mode?
Super Siege Mode?
I'm not the one you want to keep alive, actually.
You're a tank, dude. I should keep you alive.
I'm not a tank. That's not me.
Oh, yeah. Hanzo. Oh, it just changed. That was weird. Oh, there you are.
Hanzo the Hanzo.
All right. Well, I can boost you up at least. All right. Oh, yeah. So,
chat would like to say hi to your chat.
Oh, chat. Hello. My chat also would like to say hi to your chat. Also, there's a multi-Twitch going on right now if you want to watch both of them at the same time. So, that's up and running. You can check them both out. Feel free to subscribe to Ryan or myself. That'd be nice. Join the Wardens or join the Madhouse. Well, hang on, I gotta show you something, Ryan. It's a Band-Aid. Band-Aid.
No, what can I do?
Oh,
I lame. I don't have one for this.
I'm fixing it. Oh, let's go. Keep him alive. Stay alive. Shoot through him. Don't walk in front of the shield. Shoot through him. There we go. Now I got a kill assist for that. Good job, Ryan. Keeping
the.
Oh, why would that?
That guy got me, though.
Get behind the shield. Oh, that was you who died. Great.
Yep, I died real good.
Okay, All right.
What I'm doing with hands only.
You stay alive.
I mean, I know how to use it, but
stay alive, McCree or whatever your name is. Let me get behind you. I'm here to keep up. Bo. Man, you're already at the point of getting resubs? I guess it's been about a month, huh?
Yeah, it's about a month. I don't know. I can't tell yet.
I don't have
it set up to tell me if it's a resub or a sub.
Yeah, I don't know how that works. I guess it's through Twitch alerts, right? Oh, kill that guy. Kill that guy. Hanzo. Turn around. No. Keeping you up, Junk Dog. Or Junkrat. Nice. You're up and alive. Ow, I'm getting hit. Help me. All right, I've got my revive up, Ryan, if anyone needs it. That being said, do your best not to die. Oh my god, I got the Mighty Beard. Thank you very much, the Mighty Beard, for becoming a warden. I love you so very, very much. Get you up. What are you doing over there? Thank you so much, and I will blow the horn in a little bit, Mighty Beard. That's also a great Twitter handle. All right, McCoy. McCree.
Hey, I killed a sentry turret without even... Uh-oh. Yep, this is bad. This is where I am. There's turrets in there.
Ah, stupid. The thing came up. Mighty Beard! Mighty Beard, welcome! Welcome to the Wardens. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you so much for jumping in and joining us. You're awesome, and we love you. We're reaching for 250 now. That's our goal, to get my 10 emotes. Do you have a bunch of emotes, Ryan?
I've got like 4 or 5 emotes now, yeah.
Nice. Whee!
I actually took a page out of your book and made one of my dogs that everybody loves.
Yeah, it's hard to go wrong. Oh, crap, that was a bad guy. I saw a shield and got excited. That was not our shield. So there is a shield of the Bastion is sitting right behind him. He just mowed through two of us, almost three of us. All right.
I'm doing a great job of nothing.
Oh. Yeah, we're not doing too hot this one.
Yep. I'm gonna get Symmetra. I haven't figured out a good life balance when it comes to talking and being on a screen. Play games. Worse than it is in the office.
Stay alive! Turn and kill the guy! I don't know how he survived through that. This person is, are you down? Get back up.
Well, I'm...
I'm tanking up. DJ Asswater just joined. Thank you very much, DJ Asswater. Oh my god, I just got whacked. DJ Asswater, thank you for becoming a warden. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you, Moment. Thank you very much, DJ Asswater. You are awesome. Alright, back in the fight. Let's do this. We are doing really poorly, Ryan.
Found their teleporter.
Nice, you should destroy it.
It was kind of more fun to just shoot them as they popped out.
Oh, that's good. We should also do some killing. Alright, Reaper. Do some work, Reaper. Alright, contested. I'm following Reaper around, hopefully we're flanking. Alright, you're Roadhog right now? Let me keep you alive. Nice, good job. Good job. I'm boosting you up. Anyone need some health? Oh, that guy does, who's dead. Whoa, don't be attacked. Oh, Bastion.
Gotcha.
Woohoo! Nice, we got it. Okay, we're going for B now. Stay alive.
Onward. Ooh.
Who's hurting down there? Someone's hurting down there.
Good though, I can always self-heal too.
Whee! Good, thank you for the shortcut. There's a... there we go, watch your back, dummy. Ow! I brought someone back to life and immediately died. I love when that happens.
Well, you know. You win some, you lose some.
Hey, my chat, can you guys hear Ryan okay? I don't know. I never really asked him if that was the case, so. I'm assuming it worked, but.
That was unfortunate. Probably.
Was it a poor, unfortunate soul? Alright. Man. Alright.
We got this. Looking pretty good.
Yeah, we it was rough there to start, but I think we're doing okay. Whee! Alright. I popped in just to heal you up. Uh-oh. They got a Bastion going nuts. Wow. Yep. I heard and then immediately was dead. So. Wow. Yeah.
And we win.
Alright, and we won while I was dead. Good job.
Oh, I got an achievement.
What was your achievement?
Earned 21 post-game cards in quick or competitive play.
Nice. Yeah, I can't really hear Ryan on Jack's stream. How can I turn you up?
I don't know. Guys, on my stream, can you hear Jack?
I have a game of nothing but Widowmakers if you want to hear something disturbing. That's a bit quiet. Jack, a Little Mermaid reference. Spartan called it. Jack, is your cat friend? Not sure what that means. Ryan's a little bit quiet. I guess maybe I could turn down the game volume and just palm up everything.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to balance that, I think. Ooh, look at that. I had like, man.
Oh, hey! Double O Mirror Bear, thank you very much for subscribing. Double O Mirror Bear.
Oh, hey, you just subbed to me too.
You're my newest warden. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you for subscribing over to Ryan as well. Oh, King Far Bowdy.
My chat can hear you just fine.
Great. King Far Bowdy just subscribed over here.
One of my mods.
Hey, King Far Bowdy. It's good to see you. Thank you for joining us over here. And by the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you so much. And thank you for supporting myself and Ryan. He's a good dude.
Just don't get too much beard hair on you when you come back.
Yeah. All right. Oh yeah, I was trying to sort out the volume.
Here we go.
Sound master volume. I'm gonna turn master volume down. Okay, I'm turning that down. And now I'm gonna turn up game volume. Oh my God, Emo 2330. Emo 2330. Thank you so much. Emo 2330. Welcome to the Wardens. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you so much for that.
Yeah.
All right. Let me turn up game audio a little bit. Maybe that'll do it. I'm turning this up.
I just dropped my game audio to like 50.
All right, yeah, I did that too, but I turned you up. So you should be pretty loud now. Maybe not loud, but...
And you're at... In OBS, I've got Elgato at just minus 6.
Oh, really? I've got minus 17. Or minus 17, that is.
Minus 17 or
yeah.
Just 17?
Yeah, I'm just blasting out my Elgato. Choo-choo! Someone said...
Die, everyone listen!
Oh, man, there's...
People hear my words!
Keep that train coming. Choo-choo! Choo-choo! That's not a bad idea for it. Oh my God, there's another one. Emily1231. Emily1231, thank you so much. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. We got ourselves a train, everybody. Choo choo! Choo choo. Well, that Gassy Mexican has a train horn already. I don't wanna steal his thing.
A train horn?
Yeah,
wait, you mean a train whistle?
The train whistle thing that you blast. Hang on, Ryan, I'm gonna put there we go.
I'll just do it with my mouth.
Alright, here we go, Ryan. Let's do this. I'm boosting you up. Murder! Get your murder on! Murder!
Missed.
You missed. Grenades, Ryan.
Yep.
Whee!
I don't have grenades.
Ow. No, they did. Oh my God, where'd you go?
Oh, wow.
Woohoo!
You sent me to the moon.
Ow. Ow. What happened?
Favorite Overwatch map. I really haven't even thought about it.
Finally subbed. Feels good. Thank you very much, Emily, for subbing. You're awesome. Welcome to Wards. Kusei, God, I love you. Get off of me. Oh, dude, shot me in the back of the head. That was brutal.
Oh, come on. Reload.
You can do it, Ryan.
No, you know, that was just my desperate reload action. I made it.
Why am I so...
Yep, that's what it sounds like.
I'm so far away. Oh, did we already take A? Good.
Well, we're defending, so...
Oh, we're defending A. Okay, that makes sense. Why am I so far? Ryan, watch it. Keeping you alive. Oh, my God, Ron, PLS.
Thank you. Where'd he go?
Thank you. He's over here by me. Ryan! Oh crap! Oh crap!
That was good.
Right
off the map.
Ron PLS.
On the replay, he just ran into a wall.
Ron PLS, welcome to the Wardens. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Oh my God, Monjon! Monjon, welcome to the Wardens. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you so much to my new Wardens. You guys are fantastic. We are right on our way to becoming hitting 250. That'd be awesome. Get a couple more emotes. I was worried that I might not have enough emotes for all the pets. Wee! Oh, where'd you go? Why are you going that way?
I don't know.
Oh, we're at B.
I found somebody though.
Oh my God! Tin Lantern, thank you so much. Tin Lantern, oh my God! There's a bad guy in here. Push, pew. Tin Lantern, thank you so much for becoming a warden. You are fantastic, and I love you. Oh, nice! I got somebody.
You day.
All right, I'm boosting this guy up.
We lost A, huh?
Yeah, we totally lost A. Oh.
Boy, you step away for one little minute.
Stay alive. Nice, I'm getting a bunch of assists right now. Oh, I changed over to somebody else. I changed over to, I don't know. Ooh, it's a Twitch. Not Twitch. What's her name? Oh, I'm trapped. I'm trapped. Oh, no. Jawin. Thank you so much for subscribing. Jawin.
It's John.
John.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Wardens, John. You are awesome. Thank you so much for subscribing. Oh, and the bird Marvin. The bird Marvin is subscribed as well. Oh, bird Marvin. Welcome to the Wardens. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. That was for John. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. That's for you, bird Marvin. Thank you so much. I totally died during that because I was busy talking to my Wardens. So many Wardens, we will defeat the Darkspawn. Is that the bad guys? I got a kill. I don't know what that means, but Ryan, hey. I'm healing you up, Ryan.
What's up?
Where are you going?
Yeah,
oh, wow. I've got my revive up if necessary, so I'm keeping you alive. Nice. Good job.
Good.
Good job. What?
Gassing up.
Not Twitch. What's her name? On the rollerblades. The one who's in all the trailers. Who you do the demo, or you do the...
Oh,
I keep forgetting her name.
Well, damn it. Now all I can think is Twitch.
I know.
Oops, I thought I had it.
Whoa, what are you...
Tracer,
there it is. Oh, come on, why'd you have to go Tracer. And die? Now I'm bringing this guy back to life. Call me Kramer, died.
Right, I swear there's a guy here. Oh, there he is.
Why are you running so far away? Tracer's running around the outside.
There's a Reaper over there. He's teleporting right in the middle of us.
Whoa.
It's a bad choice on his part.
Oh, unless he does that. Well, I died. I was the only one who died out of that. I got an elimination, though.
Yeah, well, you're pretty squishy.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Thank you so much, everyone. All of our new Wardens, you guys are super kick-ass. Thank you. And thanks for watching Ryan and I play some Overwatch. So what do you do for Memorial Day weekend, Ryan? Anything exciting? Anything different?
Nothing? No. Laurie worked. I've just been home with the kids all day.
Nice. You guys didn't go to the park and didn't cook any barbecue? You serve. Oh, hey! Lenny Lou, thank you very much, Lenny Lou, for becoming a brand new warden. Lenny Lou, you're the best. Lenny Lou, welcome to the Wardens. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you very much, Lenny Lou. Oh my god, there's another one. Jefferson Metzen. Jefferson Metzen, thank you very much for joining the Wardens. And I died. I got shot by Clutch. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you very much.
Yeah, you got whatever that was, McCreed hard.
Yeah, I got shot right in the back of the head. Oof. Dang, that hurt.
Okay, well, we're good now.
All right, we're doing all right. We only got 5 more minutes. Who do you tell goodnight to? You telling your chat goodnight?
Yeah.
All right, I heard. Oh, Dismart Girl. Dismart. Oh, Jesus Christ. Katie scared the shit out of me. Dismart Girl. Welcome to the Wardens. Well, I'm not sure who. Watch it, Ryan, on your right. Up on the ledge on the right, Ryan.
Yeah. Missed.
Nice. Someone went up there.
Putting my immigration.
Yeah. We're fine.
Don't
worry.
Oof. I'm late. Ow. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. I wrote a note to Ryan.
Oh, I may have accidentally forgotten to tell him that I'll be there in 4 days.
You're doing what in 4 days?
That I'll be there in 4 days.
No, different Ryan. Ryan, I work with Ryan.
Oh. Ryan, forget everything I said.
Good boy.
Yeah. Co-worker Ryan.
Co-worker.
I brought someone back to life. I'm not sure who. Watch it, Ryan, on your right. Up on the ledge on the right, Ryan.
Yeah.
Missed.
Nice. Someone went up there.
I'm putting my immigration.
Yeah. We're fine.
Oof.
I'm late.
Ow. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. That was. I wrote a note to Ryan so he would join me.
I filled this out. I'm pretty sure.
Okay. Katie's sorting out immigration stuff right now. She's doing her her immigration bit. Ryan, behind you. She's doing her bit where, like when she decides to divorce me, she can stay here in America.
Yeah.
So.
Right. Yeah. No, that's very important.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's called the fuck off green card.
Yeah, the fuck off green card. Exactly what it's called. Nice. Kill.
Got her. Where did their team go?
I don't know.
There was more of them.
Why am I hurting so much?
I don't know.
All right.
I can't really pick up this armor.
There's a guy on the right. Oh, a guy on the right just went down. I'm gonna bring him back up over here, Ryan. Oh,
a later problem.
Ow! Right there, Ryan. You see him or her? The sniper, over here, where I'm standing.
Okay, you say so.
She's right there. She is. Yeah, there you go. Kill.
That's not a sniper. That's a.
Oh, there's a Pharaoh right there.
Well, it's nobody anymore. Oh, over there.
Well, I died. There was a sniper over there, but then Farrah shows up, and of course I'm the one who dies. God.
Well, you know, stop being so squishy. I'm telling you, Lucio is the way to go.
I don't like Lucio, man. Lucio, there's still too much actual murder you have to do, and I'm not good at that. Whoa! What happened?
There is a bit of that, yes.
Call me Kramer. You know me, man. I'm terrible at like doing any sort of actual targeting or attacking. So, but I can run around and just like heal. I'm good at that.
Oh, Lucio's mostly
Reaper's doing a special somewhere.
Is there a Reaper?
Oh yeah, check it out over there.
Crap!
I'm
in a bad
position. Bring him back. Okay, I got two of them up. So that was a 2-for-1, and now they're flanking him. Awesome.
Missed it.
I totally called. That was a good move on my part. I sacrificed myself.
15 player kill streak.
All right, 15 player kill streak. My lord, dude.
There's a lot of crazy.
I got that 20 player achievement earlier. Apparently, you can do it across rounds.
Oh really? Oh, that's
so
cool.
If you get like 10 and then 10, that still counts.
That's smart.
I forget what character I have. That wall blocked me off.
Good job, May. All right, I'm keeping May alive. Keeping May alive. Nice kill. Good job. All right, we got a minute 17 left. We can do this. Wow, I heard bullets go whizzing past my head. Farrah's up in the air, and
welcome to the madhouse / vagabonds.
I immediately got killed.
Ooh, there's somebody up there. That's gonna be.
Oh wow. Yeah, yeah.
They're not moving though.
Yeah, Farrah. Fair decided to focus on me with all of her death.
So are you guys streaming together?
Well, he's streaming on his channel, I'm streaming on our channel. And so,
But
someone was like, hey, Ryan's playing Overwatch, you should play him. I was like, oh, that's not a bad idea. And so I started harassing him. Oh, Ryan, stay alive!
Yeah, I thought about it. Oh, God! 70 player.
Oh, standing back up. Okay, I'm just gonna leave this.
Finally ending my kill streak.
Oh.
I got... Like, oh shit, they're taking the point.
Yeah, they are.
God, I feel like we've been holding this forever.
Do I have anyone down? Anyone? Ow! Oh, hey! Thank you very much, Ali Reynolds, good job. Thank you very much for becoming Warden Ali Reynolds. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you so much, Ali. All right, Ali, wish us luck. We only got 13 more seconds. And I've got my...
Oh, wow, I got snipped.
Whoa. Brought up three. Okay, I revived three people.
Hey, I'm alive again. I get to watch the game then.
That should, we're in overtime, dude.
Well, we're in overtime.
Hey, we did it.
Oh, there it goes.
I totally take credit for that, for the three revive. Oh, I got an achievement. Decorated. What is that? Earn 50 post-game medals. Hey, that's exactly what you just got, right?
Okay.
Nice.
Well, no, I got there's like a card.
Oh.
That's those in-game things where you, like, the four people that were good at something.
Nice.
I think you have to get 20-something of them.
Oh, okay.
That was the play of the game. Yep.
Oh, and then that's me. See, I'm healing. I'm keeping her alive. Two kills, really? I had three revives,
yeah,
man. I'm giving it to you. I'm giving you a like.
Ugh. You know what, Jack? I am too.
17 kill streak and 21 eliminations. How did you not?
I feel good about that.
Wow. Ugh. So I got one of those mats that like you put over your carpet to roll around on. And I think it's not the greatest because I'm sinking into it, and like I can't move around, like I can't roll, like my wheels actually get stuck in the ground, and then I'm like, all right.
Yeah, you gotta get one of those plastic mats.
No, that's what I got. I got one of the plastic mat things.
Wait, it made it worse?
Well, now like the more I sit in one spot, they kind of have like divots where the wheels are, and so then they just get stuck in that spot. So.
Oh.
Jack, you and Ryan should play the Culling co-op sometime, M1K says. I don't know if that'll go well for either of us.
Last time I tried to do the Culling on a stream, it just didn't happen.
No?
The game would not stream.
I
mean, people do it, so clearly it works.
Yeah.
But...
Rage Dragon, get healthy, man. Go get some rest. Oof. Again, thank you everyone for joining us tonight. Thank you all of you lovely people for becoming wardens. Y'all are the best. We're at 225 wardens already. Just 25 more and we get two more emotes and we'll be bumping up to 10. And then we can have an emote of Kusei's dumb face and Uday's dumb face. More of my dumb face.
Tipping your dogs for subs?
Yeah, yeah. Those are my cats. I have two emotes of my dog already. Ratboy says, Jack, how often do you check the Jack Likes Thing email? Just curious. I check it every single day.
He's like, why haven't you written back
yeah,
to me?
Sorry, I owe a bunch of emails back to people, so I promise I will get back. Jack, what is your ultimate sub goal? 20,000. No.
all of reality.
Yeah.
I want everyone in reality sub to all of us.
Oh, what is that? Why do I have that?
Can we do that?
I don't want that.
I want non-terrestrial beings.
Did my emote change? I don't want that emote. Where's my Band-Aid? That's lame. No, my sub goal right now is 500. If we hit 500, I'm giving away my special hat. So hopefully we'll get to that. So
you have a special hat?
I do.
What's special about it?
We hit 50 subs, and when we hit 50 subs, I was like, all right, once we hit 150, I changed my 50 sub hat over to, like, I added a 1 to it. Katie added a 1 to it. And so, love you. And so now we're trying to get to 500. Oh, hey, Patrick FR 2012. Thank you so much for joining, Patrick FR. You are the best. Booch, 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 shoot you in the back. Ah, flanking. Why am I doing the flanking here? Patrick, I owe you a horn and I owe you a... Oh, I'm stunned. Oh, crap. Oh, keep me alive. Oh, my God. That was dirty that I lived through that. Oh, jerk. Objective captured. Wow, I don't know how we did that. All right, Patrick, thank you very much for joining the wards. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you very much, Patrick, for becoming a ward, and you are the best. Welcome.
I just slipped the horn in there. Nice.
Yeah, I had to sneak it in. We had captured the point, so I like figured I could sneak it in. Oh, man, we have some pain going on. What happened?
I'm dead. Well, I got hooked and squished.
I'm trying to...
Old hook and squish.
I'm trying to... I'm focusing on a tracer, trying to keep her alive. Oh. Oh, God. That's a soldier. Bad, bad, bad. Oh, crap. That was bad. I jumped in the middle of a bunch of bad stuff there. Oh, I don't know how I survived that. Oh, he was getting healed. Okay, let's do this. This is not good. So you think Lucio? I just don't like Lucio, man. He's not that good in my book. Oh, who went down?
Lucio is great for running and healing.
Oh, that was dumb. A guy got pulled in, so I followed him to heal him, and he immediately ran away. He's like, turn and ran. Oh, no, he died, actually.
I'm playing Hanzo mainly for the achievement, so I'm more useless than normal.
Nice. What's his achievement?
I'm just trying to get that. You got to kill 4 people with his special.
Oof. That's not easy.
Yeah. Well, on some of these maps where you get a nice choke point, it becomes easier.
Oh, kill, 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 kill. Healing you up.
Like right there, I might get a few.
Nice. Did he get any? I didn't get any assists, so.
Hi.
Keeping you up. Brought someone back to life. Not sure where they were, but brought him back to life.
Bad, 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 bad. Yep, dead.
Why are you dead? Don't be dead. Don't be so dead. Ah, crap. Oh, no, that's a... I ran right into a roadhog.
Ah!
Oh, God. I heard stomping, so I glanced to my right.
Oh, stomping?
Why? Well, I heard footsteps.
It's just funny that you turned the wrong way.
Yeah, there's a roadhog over there.
Why do you keep terrifying me? What is all this? Is this stuff for the thing?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to get the letters.
Whoops, I'm going to die. Well.
Where'd you go? Why? Did you die already? No, I was keeping you alive.
Yeah, well, he's pounding me in the corner.
I was keeping you alive, and then right, you warped up, so. Oh, they're about to win.
I'm going to switch characters. I'm going to switch to Reaper. Oh, we already lost.
That was not good. You switch to Reaper. Oh, there's my Band-Aid. I guess it took a little while to load in. Band-Aid! Can you put Band-Aids over people? Like, can you spray someone? What is that?
I don't know if this Save the Stram thing is catching on, but I've got a couple people are on my side.
Oh, Save the Stram? Oh, yeah, we're not allowed to call it Stram anymore.
This is great. Someone tweeted me and Jeff and Lindsay saying, you know what, I actually like Stream better. # Save the Stram. Literally, he's like, oh, I messed it up. I actually meant to say Stram.
Why can't you call it Stram?
Lewis said we're not allowed to call it Stram anymore.
Why not?
Because it might confuse people. I don't know. I don't know what the actual reasoning was.
That's the charm.
It's funny. Ryan, stay alive!
I mean, I'm not gonna.
I'm keeping you up. Keeping you up. Get all the kills, Ryan. Nice. You got two kills.
Well, one was a turret, but...
Well, I still got credit for it.
Hanzo over there.
I got an assist for it. Hey, get in here and capture with me.
It counts.
Get in here and capture with me.
Where'd he go?
All right, we captured.
Got it.
And we lost somebody.
Okay. Now I'm gonna... You probably want to heal somebody else.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep up this, Oh my god, this Roadhog is almost... Yep, died. I'm by myself. Ow. And I got shot.
And... Hey.
I got sniped by a Hanzo, jerk.
Yeah, they'll do that.
He was hiding.
Oh, damn. That hurt.
What happened?
Awakened just put me to sleep.
Oh, crap.
By the way, someone suggested we call it a stram with a, instead of just A, we put A-H. So S-T-R-A-H.
I like Strom.
Strom. Like Strom Thurmond. We call it a Strom Thurmond.
Alright, don't die this time, Watts. Watts. Why are you doing so poorly? Why are you running away?
Say teaming with MC.
Well, I got their healer. That was my mission there.
Am I gonna have to kill the... If I kill this guy, that is silly.
Ooh, he got me right in the brain.
Wow. I see what I did. Did I just do your job for you? Did I just do your job for you? I think I did. Wow. I killed a Roadhog by myself after my teammate ran away.
No, don't do that.
That was just dirty. Are you alive, Ryan?
No.
Come on, kill this guy! Oh, dragon, watch out for the dragon.
Yep, the dragon got me.
Oh, and I
stumbled into a dragon.
How about Overstrom? Overstram. Let's get you
back out there. The Stram.
Ryan, go faster so I can just warp to you.
Slowly taken over by German. We've got the other champions.
Greetings. Welcome to the Stram. Stram is very good today.
Yeah.
Yeah. You like the Stram. Y'all get up. Oh, I did it again where I brought two people up and immediately died.
Well, don't do that.
Well, it's two for one, right?
Well,
wow, he nailed me. Oh, I only had 17 health left. Enemy turret ahead. That's Tracer.
Alright.
We're not doing good. By the way. I don't know if you knew that. Ow. Crap. Well, I found two of them. They're right over there, Ryan. See where my dead body is? Around that corner.
Yeah.
Heroes never die.
Like, I bumped into two guys and also I got a chain thrown at me. Yep, oops. And we're about to lose.
All right,
this was a bad round of Overwatch.
Well, that was a bad place to find everything.
Emotes, yay! At least get that before. That was poor gameplay right there. All right, November is shocking. What do you do? He deployed a turret. That's impressive.
That was just a round, right? We can still turn this around.
No, that was both rounds, I think. That's from the first round right there. Oh, wow. That was impressive right there. Hey, look at that, me. I'm gonna vote for me.
I'll vote for you. I'll toss you a like.
I got an epic. Ooh, 7. Is there an achievement for getting like 8 or 9 or 10 or 12 of those?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, man. So I bought 24 loot boxes the other day with all like my credit I had, my Xbox credit. That was a load of fun. Uh-huh. I might do it again because I had like $90 of Xbox credit. So
you had an unboxing.
Yeah, I finished my stream with an unboxing. Hark Infinite, if you want to jump in, man, go for it. Did someone say emotes? Thank you very much, Nizam. Look at all those cute emotes. No. Jack, move webcam. Where is it covering something? Where do you want it? It's in the upper right now. I can move it anywhere. Did we already start a game? Oh, we're skirmishing.
Not yet. Yeah, we're... Well, I'm still picking a character.
Well, I'm skirmishing. Throw my stupid Overwatch. Come on, change to my Band-Aid. Move the webcam top left. Sure, Casavara. Just for you. I don't know what's in the upper right, but whoop, move it there. There you go. That better? Oh, it covers the kill feed. That's what it's doing. Okay.
Wait, is Jeremy streaming?
Is he? He's in Boston.
That's, yeah, I mean, I think he's doing the wedding thing, right?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, okay, he's offline. Someone mentioned in his chat that he might, or in my chat that he...
That's funny.
Might be.
Alright, I'm gonna tweet that I'm stramming with you right now. At Ryan's. Twitch.tv/JackPattillo. Alright, there we go. I just tweeted again. Man, it bugs me that,
You said that, and then my phone blew up because I got the notification. Or wait, did you tweeted something?
Yeah, right? I tagged you. I tagged you in a tweet.
Okay.
KK Joanne says, Jack, I love you. You're awesome. Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Not enough players. How are there not enough players? Everyone quit playing Overwatch.
Oh, hey! Indy, 1991, 2010. Thank you so much for becoming a Warden. Thank you very much, Indy. Welcome to the Wardens. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you, Indy. You are awesome. So yeah, I think I'm going to end my stream tonight, guys, with another loot unboxing. I'll go pick up like 20 more. I want to get up to 1,000 so I can buy Mercy's like super fancy her Valkyrie skin thing. It's pretty cool.
Valkyrie skin.
Yeah, she has one. She's like a Viking style Valkyrie. It looks really cool. She's got like a sweater on and stuff. Jack, I wish you could play on the PC. I would totally play with you. Six Samurai says my PC is not good enough. My PC is barely good enough to stream my Xbox. So maybe someday. I'm working right now. Hopefully. My friends over at NVIDIA might help me out a little bit, but we'll have more to talk about that hopefully after E3.
You get a shield. I don't know why.
I didn't get a shield.
I could. Well,
where's my
need a shield? Good, it's not a permanent shield.
Good job with that ice on top of that rock there, May.
You know, she's just showing off. There, you get a shield.
Hey, shield. I'm boosting May here. She's running backwards.
I remember. Got a bomb thing.
So they have to ring this bell? Bong.
Yeah.
Bong.
You can ring my bell.
Ring my bell.
Ring my bell.
Bell. My
bell.
Wee.
My bell.
My bell. Got the ill communication. My bell. Man, I love just flying around this map. It's one of my favorite little things to do is just left bumper flying. Do some killing, May. Do some killing, May. We have two Mays, by the way.
Well, they blocked up the entrance real good. Wow.
Do some killing, May.
I have a shield. I don't know why.
Are you support, Ryan, or what are you doing?
I'm a tank, technically.
I just healed up the person who froze themselves. Good job. Oh, stay alive.
Froze himself? I don't think you can even do that.
Yeah, I think you can. Oh, there's Tracer here. Tracer. Diva, kill the...
I got her.
Pots and Pans robot killed me. Oh, come on. Freaking Hanzo in the back.
Yeah.
Oh, he was...
There's always a Hanzo in the
back. He was just blind firing and he got me. Punk. Two of us are down. Whoa. Oh, three of us are... Only three left. Or only two left over
at
the actual base.
We need to yeah, they're taking it.
Great. Oh, I can't reach that. Dang it. Yeah, there's... I don't know.
Trying to get back there.
Oh, I made a wrong turn.
I'm not doing a good job, though.
I made a very...
One guy in here somewhere.
I made a wrong turn.
And he was, of course, in my blind spot.
Oh, I hear the wheel.
I could use health, Jack.
I got...
Going real bad for me.
I went the wrong direction. Hang on. Oh.
Yep, well, I'm dead.
Oh, why'd you go and die, Ryan? I might be able to get you back up here in a second. I'm at 95. Oh, crap.
Cool.
Oh, teammate down. No. Ah, freaking.
You know what? I didn't like A anyway.
Stupid Hanzo again got me. God, jerk.
We got 8 minutes to hold this place.
Wow.
This is gonna be good.
He's got two kills in two spots. Wow. We got it. Just 8 minutes at defend point B.
Sure.
How do we get so bad all of a sudden? We were doing okay before.
Well, were we though?
Yeah, we did a lot better than this. Oh great, they both just died in front of me. Alright. Oh, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Do more killing. More killing. More I need you to do any killing. Just more. Any is better than what you're doing. Nah, I'm dead. Wow, I kept this one Mei alive for like 30 minutes. And I got killed with the same freaking Hanzo. I've got 3 deaths.
You get Hanzo'd again?
He's just firing into trees. He's just like hoping, like, oh, maybe I'll hit something. And he killed me.
Why wouldn't he?
Ugh.
Worked, didn't it?
Stupid. Stupid hacks.
Oh, I'm sure I gave you. Why am I this character?
I don't know. Why are you that character?
This is a mistake. This is a mistake.
Kill, Ryan. Kill. Why am I so slow? Oh, my. Wow.
Oh. Yep. Oh, man.
That was.
I got bad in a lot of ways.
Yeah.
Okay.
I died from the black hole, and then the freaking dragon showed up.
I think we've lost this one already.
Yeah, I think we pretty much.
Yep, there goes. Yep, it's going.
We pretty much call this one a wash. Hup. I got someone back up. And I'm dead immediately. Hey, I got someone kill me other than Hanzo.
Alright. Got a double kill.
Alright.
Use health.
I can
use health real bad.
I could use being alive.
Alright, well, you know.
Alright, I'm running towards you. Where are you going? Are you Junkrat?
Yeah.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. Fill me up with that good stuff.
I'm boosting you now. Oh, wheel, 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 wheel.
Yep.
Oh, no.
That's all right. I blew it up. We're good.
I like the word gonna die.
Yeah, well, I mean, it was rolling right for us.
Okay.
A lot of people don't know that you can blow this up.
Really? Ow.
Yeah. You just shoot them on the way in.
What? How did I die? Someone's lobbing grenades and just... somehow got me.
Yeah, that's what Junkrat does. He just lobs grenades.
Jerk.
What I'm doing right now.
We'll do it better.
Oh, I'm doing it just fine. Thank you.
Oh.
You want to put some health in me? I could use some
health. I'm healing you up. You're full.
Thank you.
Topped off.
Gotta get that tank.
Alright, I got some shield now. Alright, I'm doing my best. We're doing alright now. We gotta...
No, we're not.
Why are you almost dead?
Don't lie to the
Watts?
People, Jack.
There's a bunch of shields in the background. Grab those. Oh, grenades to the right. Right, right, right. All right, I've got my super up, so. Hup. Ow.
Whoops. Oh, he's in there.
Well, kill him.
Well, he came back out.
There you go. Kill more. Kill more, Ryan.
I'm crying. I'm hurt.
Oh, I warped to you over a grenade and just exploded. Freaking Junkrat. I'm pretty snazzy.
Yeah, there's still people in there.
H. Michael's Dick says, is there any good deep dish pizza place near the Austin Convention Center? Not really. Deep dish pizza isn't a real big thing in Austin, so. Not a lot of Chicago style. Who could use some assistance? All right, keeping you up.
Ooh, got him. Thank you.
You're hobbling around the map.
We've turned this around a little bit. We're at 4 minutes. It's gonna be.
We had 25% left.
It'll be rough. Something's gone wrong with them, though. They're not.
Ow, Ryan, I'm back on the staircase. There's a few dudes over there.
Yep. Boom.
Whoa.
Yep, he's doing the.
Nice, nice.
Ran on my trap.
What? I got shot from behind a wall. Come on, man. I'm just having a terrible game.
Boom.
Oh, that was crap.
Junkrat is such a pain in the ass.
What, to fight against? You're right.
No, to fight against. Like, he's just ridiculous.
Boosting you up. Who needs healing? Someone called it. Oh. Over here, Ryan.
Why am I alive? Yeah, I'm full.
Wow, this guy. Come on, Watts. Oh yeah, there's a bunch of dudes up on that ledge. Nice. Up on the stairs on the right again. Aww. I Valkyrie jumped through the dragon. I went right into the thing's mouth. That was lame. I've got my super up too. I just gotta get back there and like get a few people up.
Somehow, we're still holding.
Yeah, we're doing okay. Not too terrible.
No, come back here.
Ah, crap.
The gods have foretold. Ha 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 ha. Nope.
Oh, here, Junkrat wheel. Shame. Alright, healing you up.
Nope,
do some killing, Ryan. Do some killing, Ryan. You can do it.
Yeah, they got shields.
So, you got it. Oh, I hear a dragon thing.
I got one of them. She keeps coming back with more health. Got him.
Alright. May, where'd you go? There you are.
What's the dog?
Oh, there's a Reaper that's hurting right now. Reaper, come here somewhere where I can look at you and jump towards you. Don't go so far away. What are you doing? Oh. Nice. Good job, Reaper. Oh, kill the Pharah. Kill the Pharah. Kill the Pharah. Do work and kill Pharah. Oh, you're not killing her yet. Not killing. Nice. Now you killed her. Can you kill from that far away? How far away can...
Grenades.
Right, I'm just following a Reaper around.
At me.
Helping. Kill. Oh. Ow, hot. Oh, what? What? Oh, freaking Hanzo! Oh, or not Hanzo, he's Widowmaker now. Yeah, he sniped me. Jesus.
Did we just lose?
Oh, we just lost!
Oh my god.
How do we lose? Oh.
Well, I stepped out of the point for a minute and things went bad.
Oh, lame. More like Savage Cheater.
Yeah,
oh yeah, that's yeah. That's.
I walked over there.
I think that's where they won. Yeah, that's where they won. Oh no, that's not where they won. That's where just before they we killed them all. Ugh, lame. Okay. Thank you very much, everyone who's watching right now. Lots of people are asking if they can party up. I don't know. I'll probably get a couple more games in me, and then I'm gonna call it a night. At least I'm gonna do some box opening, and then we'll call it a night.
Box.
Dude, get wrecked. Sort of disappointed gaming. Nice. So many tanks on that team. Oh my god. Snipers must have it out for you, Jack. Yes, MLP Colin, they absolutely do. Hi, Jack and Chat. Hi, amazing Alaku. However you pronounce your name. Jack, ship me an invite. Let me see if I can, Hark. I think I've got you somewhere. What was it, Hark? Hark Infinite?
What do we feel like doing now? What do I want to be? Who do I want to be today?
That's for you to figure out for yourself. Alright. I'm inviting someone into our party.
Alright, I'll try Genji.
Uday!
You're inviting your cat into the party?
Yes, I invited my cat to the party.
Well, you know.
Top five games. I would say Doom 1, Doom 2, the new Doom. That's three of them. Geometry Wars. I want to play this game. Pew, pew, pew. Oh no. Wreck. Wee. Wreck. Sodas. Shoot, 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 shoot. So there's got to be something with the, insert coin. Hollow blocks. There's got to be something with the,
Can we play this?
I don't think we can.
Wow, you're tall.
Am I?
Or am I just crouched?
You're crouched.
My eyeline is, like, somewhere around your navel.
Wah. Fancy. Yeah, you're also, like...
Yeah, you're not even flying. Stand... Okay, wait. How do I do the... Hang on.
Hold down, and then... Yes, here.
There we go.
Here.
Oh, I got much taller.
Yeah, you stood up straight.
Yeah.
Oh, wrong one.
Actually, my character has scoliosis.
His ult, he actually turns into Stephen Hawking.
Yeah, this whole apparatus is just a really elaborate back brace. Okay, I almost killed that little Hugo thing.
Wow, someone's already down. Who was that? Oh my god, Ryan, what happened to you?
Well,
turn around, Ryan! Turn around, Ryan! Because he was the guy who I saved you from was just hitting me. You should have been dead, and I kept you alive, and you just walked right past the guy who was just killing us. No, I died. He literally blasted through me on his way to you.
Well, try harder next time.
Oh, there's my poor dead bot. Oh, no, that's a bad guy. Where'd you go, Tracer?
You almost felt sympathy.
Oh, I saw wings, and I'm like, oh, that's me, and it's not. It's actually the guy playing as Mercy on their team.
All right. I'm just going to make a play for the...
All right. I got my revive up.
Looks like. So far...
Ring the bell, Ryan. Ring the bell.
Ding!
Bong.
Whoops,
did I hit it? Ha! Bong, bong, bong. Ah. Keeping you alive. Trying to keep you alive.
Thank you.
Oh.
I'm squishy, so.
Oh, and I'm down. Watch out, dragon. Incoming dragon.
Yo, incoming. Whoa.
Good lord. Nizam, are you sick too? Everyone, Rage Dragon was sick tonight. You're sick tonight. Wow, our entire team just died. What happened there?
Squishy folk. All right, I'm going to stick with Genji, because I went in Genji, I'm going to stay in Genji.
My god, why was everyone so dead?
Genji for life.
All right, Tracer, do your best. Oh, nice. Wow, Tracer, oh, good job. Bong, 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 bong. It's important to ring the bell, Ryan. Tracer, kill. Ow. Oh. Ah, freaking Genji. Monsieur Wolf got me. Or Hanzo, excuse me, not Genji. So Genji and Hanzo are brothers, right?
Right.
Okay. Oh, we beat A, yay!
Alright, we got some time. This is gonna be a hard one to take. I think if I remember this map right, which is entirely possible I don't.
Oh, stay alive. You're shielding the wrong direction. Oh, crap. Winston. There's a Winston. Angry monkey. Turn around. Oh. Yeah, I'm trying to heal you.
No way. You monkeyed off.
Ow. Okay.
All right.
Whoa, Ryan. Ah!
Yeah, no, I'm running away from the Winston.
I'm getting shot. I'm dead. Monkey went after me.
There's a Winston.
I distracted him from you, and he just went after me. Yeah, he was watching me heal you and is going straight after me.
Well, them's the breaks. It's a rough life being the a healer.
You think it'd be like kind of like the medics, you know, like in the wars, like they just kind of, you know, avoid killing and shooting at medics. I don't think there's honor in Overwatch.
You're not the Red Cross, right?
Yeah.
No.
All right, we're in the point. We're coming to the point. Whoa. No.
Thinking about you.
Crap. Well, all right. Okay, there's a bad thing just happened.
Well, somebody touched the point. That seems like a good thing.
Yeah, we're in. I'm in the point with Defiance.
Let's stop eating my box.
Ow. Well, we took it a little bit.
Made it. Well.
Oh, he turned in the wheel thing. Oh, what? He got shielded. How come I didn't get shielded? I was standing behind him. Whee!
Got one. Super, you. Oh, god damn it, man. Hanzo.
What happened to you? Hanzo get you?
Why are you so amazing?
What are you doing, man?
He's not even charging. He's just like,
oh god, monkey! Monkey! Watch out, monkey over here, Ryan. Nice, he's dead.
I mean, I just respawned, so.
Dead monkey.
Your monkey means nothing to me at the moment. Forgot the jump thing. Yep, forgot the jump thing. Should have jumped. Would have lived.
Nice. I just got... Oh, what? Oh, stupid dragon! The dragon just, like, appeared out of the ground and got me. Oh, I am not good at video games.
Well, that's not what we're paid for.
Oh, Ellie, get off of there. My cat's climbing on my other computer desk. All right,
I was just eating random boxes.
Nice.
Made it.
She's been eating my skateboard. Like, I have a Achievement Hunter skateboard. She's been slowly munching.
Oh, healing faster than I can kill.
Uh-oh.
Oh, junk rat.
Tracer, where you go?
No, no, not you, Hanzo.
Oh, crap. Oh, God. I fell right in front of a D.Va. Dang it. I was like, oh, that's okay, and I literally just happened to appear right in front of a D.Va. Like, I'm...
When I had health, because I don't.
Like, the squishiest character. I'm like, oh, hey, tank.
And he killed me.
Ugh. Do it.
Okay, yeah. I'm switching. Oh. I can't take it anymore.
I'm playing rather...
More Genji.
Rather poorly.
Only problem with Reaper is he's got this saunter. It's a real slow saunter. He's not in a hurry to be murdering. And he should be.
Uh-oh.
Right into this problem.
Die, jerk. Uh-huh.
You tell him.
Oh, I'm totally gonna get murdered. Hello? Oh, what is that? I was going supernova. Ah! Come on! That was barely a supernova.
It doesn't take much.
Oh, so she's immune to her own supernova? Oh, no, I guess she's not.
Oh, yeah. No, she is not.
Yeah, because she also died, so. I'm doing so bad. We got 3 minutes. Why is everyone dying? Stay alive, stay alive. Increasing your damage. Kill more. There we go.
Uh-oh.
Alright. Winston. And a dragon. Wow. Winston popped down all of a sudden.
Am I getting the point?
And then I heard Reaper too. My god. Are you alive?
Well, I was.
Oh, you were, okay.
I was on an 8-player kill streak, but then I was by myself, and it went bad.
You were alone? You were all by yourself?
First I was alone. That's not the song. I was petrified, though.
I'm lost. I'm going around. What? God.
You're lost?
Yeah, I went the wrong way.
Oh, yep. And there goes my life again.
All right, well, I've got
added like a cat toy. All
right, you're back up, I think.
Am I?
I just revived...
You can bring me back from where I just went.
Oh, I revived somebody. I guess it wasn't you.
He knocked me off the planet.
All right, we're capturing the point. Are we going to take it?
Oh, do it.
Kill the monkey.
Kill the monkey.
We killed the monkey. Oh. Do it. Take it. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm dead too. Damn it, we're so close.
Oh, I got supered.
Oh, nice. Nope.
Oh, we're all dead.
Watching someone else come back to life. That really disappointing.
Wow, everyone is dead. All right, so this could be our last push. We got 1 minute left, so we're gonna have to do it here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna. 60 seconds remaining. I got half of a super. How do I do the? Alright. Get behind the shield.
He's gone Super Saiyan. And
don't give your back to him. Dude with the shield just turned around and started walking backwards towards the point.
Sometimes that's what you gotta do.
Alright, my super's up.
Back here. Die in this monkey. Come back here, monkey! Oh, damn it. Alright, we gotta get in there.
Yep, someone better get up in. Alright, there's a couple. We're actually doing something here. Oh, dragon. Ah, no! Ah!
Get him.
I'm dead.
Oh,
that sucked.
I'm still alive. Nah, I'm dead.
No!
For as long as I could, there were so many.
No! Ah, crap. All right. Good lord. How about we do what we do?
That was a noble stand.
Man, that was...
We cannot be disappointed in how well we fought there.
I think this might be where I died here. Yeah, this is where I... And... Bonk.
Oh my god, look at that thing.
Wow.
God, we were so close. Look at how close it is.
Ugh. Alright, I got one more game in me, Ryan.
Alright.
Ooh, like me.
Sure, I'll give you a like.
Look at that. 15 defensive assists. I'd only get 3. Come on! Oh, there we go, I got 4. And I leveled up, too.
Oh, we tried.
Only
one. That was a good try. Man, I didn't do... Oh, I have multiple characters.
Loot box!
Not sure I like how it spreads out the tracking of your kills and stuff.
Oh, really? That's lame.
If you change characters, like, you have to right trigger through and you can see each individual character.
Oh, did you leave the group? Oh, we're finding it.
No, it just kicked us back out because we lost the game.
All right, I'm going to open this loot box.
Lost that. Oh, yeah, I got 2 of those.
All right, here we go. Loot box. Super. Oh, I got a yellow. I got a... Oh, it's a Widowmaker. Oh, I got a skin for Tracer. I got a skin for Widowmaker. Oh, that's a cool-looking skin. That's sure. Comtesse. I'll never use her, but I'll go ahead and do it. And then Genji's Victory Kneeling Pose. And Tracer. Neon green. Sure, why not? And a Reaper. What's his line? Haven't I killed you somewhere before? Alright. Cool. Don't worry, folks. We'll buy more loot boxes. I've only got 8 of 54 unlocks for Mercy, my primary. I do have 2 skins, though. Oh, Ellie's in the bag. You guys want to see Ellie in a bag? Well, there we go.
Ellie in the bag.
Here. Are you bagging people now? What are you doing?
My cat loves bags, so she.
Ah.
Hang on. There we go. They're not gonna be able. I don't think they'll be able to hear you, Ryan. But that's okay. This is Ellie, in her bag. Hang on. She's in there somewhere. Ellie, make yourself known. There she is. Oh, she poked out for a second. I'm joining game. I'll let you stay down there. I just gonna flopped her down. Ellie. Oh, no, there you are, Ellie. Look at that. Let's see. Oh, there she is. Oh, she ran back in the bag. You see her tail just vanished into the bag. That was awesome. Okay. Mercy! Oh. Kitty, cat. Bag cat. Whoosh. What the hell? There's just a gun on the floor. That was weird. Did he mute me, Ryan? Or are you just not talking?
Oh, yeah. No, I must have. Yeah, my world's gone dim. I don't know about you, but...
Like, as in...
Like it's in,
Like people are dumber?
Mode, but the text is not... Yes, no, it's
just... I'm in, I picked my character now. I'm just waiting for the game to start.
I picked a character, too. It's just, it's all dim.
Alright, so, thank you everyone who's joining tonight if you're watching my stream for the first time. And, welcome. Hope you're having a good time. We love you guys. Thank you for joining us. If you'd like to become a warden, that's our subscribers over here. That would be super awesome. You get some amazing emotes, including Ellie's face, which is super adorable. And a bunch of other awesome things, including a sub-only Discord as well, so you can jump into that. That's always
this
fun.
This is my life now. Cool.
What are you? Are you dark?
It's all dim. I don't know what's happened. It's in, like, screensaver mode.
Really? I mean, you look fine to me.
It's, like, foggy. Well, no, I mean, it's dimmed as if it was in screensaver. But if I go to dash, it's all good there. Hey, technical difficulties. But, fuck it. I'm just gonna play.
Attaboy. Do it that way.
I won't leave my team.
Healing stream engaged. We are so far away. Oh, look at all the guys in there. Let's wave to.
This is real bad.
Let's,
we shouldn't be here.
Let's wave to them. Hi.
I just went and hit him. Now I'm leaving. Oh, Jack, what are you doing there?
I'm waving to him. Hi.
Alright.
Hi, everybody. Oh, you like that? Okay. Oh, crap. Whee!
You're gonna be real squishy.
Oh, we have a Lucio, too. Faded legend.
A Lucio.
Watch your right.
Yep.
Get your smack on, Ryan.
Oh, I'm smacking.
Hit McCree in the back. Or hit the Reaper. Kill a Reaper. And he killed me.
I'm trying.
You did a terrible job of killing
him.
He's still alive.
And then I died. Look, my world's dark, all right? It's like I have head trauma.
You work with us. You should be used to that by now. Why are we already losing A? Wow, we are doing poorly.
Oh, Lucio, I need him to get there fast.
Oh, look, everyone's dead. Great.
A little dead. Why? Right, yeah.
I'm following you, Ryan.
They have made a poor choice with this character. Okay.
Oh my God. Hit him, Ryan. Oh yeah, he just ran past me. He ran right past you and just murdered me. I was hoping you would, like, you know, maybe attack or something. Instead, he just went right through me and right through you and killed me.
I don't know why I'm being Reinhardt. That's a bad move.
Yeah, for
be Reinhardt. For right now. I'm gonna switch to Roadhog.
For defense, not exactly the greatest.
Yeah. Well, again, can't see. You know, made a bad choice because I couldn't see.
I know it's easy to get.
This round has its own built-in excuse.
Yeah. There you go. Lucio.
Like this is global warming somehow is to blame. Nope. Stop it, Hanzo. Stop doing that. I don't like it when you do that. Stop it.
Oh, there we go. Oh, why, Lucio, why'd you...
There.
All right. Come on back, boys. Ryan, you couldn't have died a half second earlier. I just revived everybody. And
I guess I couldn't have. I tried. I mean, only screen wasn't so dark. I probably would have.
And another dragon.
Yeah, Enzo's special charges really fast.
Well, Mercy's does too if I can do a lot of healing, but she's just so squishy. Oh, Ellie's in the bag still. Ellie Cam.
Well, there's their whole team. So I'm gonna die. Yep, sure did.
Wow, yeah, there you are. I see your dead body.
They're destroying me. I can't find one. I find 20.
Lucio. Oh no! I jumped into the back of the dragons. I did my Valkyrie fly into the back of the damn dragons. Oh, it's Hark Infinite. It's one of my wardens. You son of a. Hark, actually, he's not a warden, so I can still hate you. I hate you.
Oh, okay.
If you were a warden, I wouldn't be able to hate you, but alas, I can still hate you.
Just a little, you know.
Oh, alright.
Why did I do that? Hey, I'm behind you.
Oh, great. So are three of the opposing teams.
Oh, I'm talking to you.
Oh, okay.
Nowhere near you.
Wow, I got slaughtered. Wait, Hark's on my team. What the hell? But I said he killed me.
You get killed by our teammate?
I don't know. It said Hark Infinite killed me, but he's on our team, so. Wow. Sorry, dude. That sucked. Ellie's freaking out. My cat's freaking out right now.
Someone told me how to fix my thing.
Oh, what was it? So you don't have any.
Apparently, it's a known bug. You open the social menu, and then it's fixed.
So you have no more excuses, is what you're saying.
Oh, no, it's still broke. Come here, Squishy. Oops, forgot to reload.
Nice, Ryan. Oh, he grabbed you.
That's okay. I fueled back up. Okay.
Okay, let's.
Now we push it back.
Push it back. Ow, my back!
Come back here, Lucio.
Yeah, heal me up, Lucio.
Lucio.
Okay, I'm good.
Oh.
Hey, we had him in our office.
Lucio running around.
He's on top of the tank. All right, on their team? You said a Lucio running around.
Oh yeah, they're Lucios somewhere back here.
Ryan, where are you going? They're shooting at the thing.
I don't know. doing my thing. Making sure that they don't sneak up on us.
Well, who's dying? Who's dying? Ryan, is that you dying?
Yep, I deployed this from far too far away.
I'm keeping you up. Ah, Reaper.
Behind us.
Hark, keeping you alive, man.
Come here, Squishy. Got the Squishy.
Nice. Kill, Ryan, kill.
Come here, Squishy.
Nice, good job.
Roadhog love kill Squishy.
Oops. Don't do that.
Oh, nice.
Don't do that, Ryan. Oh, no.
Oh, well, that's bad. That's super bad.
That's okay. We're all alive. Somehow.
Yep. That was, Lucio did an amazing drop.
Oh, crap. We just lost two guys over here. Oh, yeah. Heal, 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 heal. It takes more damage. I can heal. I can get these guys up. Oh, maybe not. Uh-oh. Maybe not that much damage.
No, no, they're all coming through this quarter.
Oh, no. That was a lot of damage you took. I just needed you to take a little bit. Oh yeah, he had a healer with him. Oh, it's contested again. Oh, Bastion's dead. Oh, crap. Well, that was unfortunate. The Reaper went Super Saiyan. How did you just walk through his special and didn't die, Ryan? That's crap.
Screen was dark.
Oh. Shoot him in the back.
Oh, well.
Oh, yeah. I just brought you all back to life, too. Oh, so lame, man. Hanzo. Oh, he probably threw a dragon out, didn't he?
I remember this one time I had a play of the game. It was cool.
Yeah, he's fired in. There's my death.
It wasn't even the dragon that did it.
Oof. Oh.
Whoa.
Alright, wait. I got one more. How about that? One more, Ryan.
Sure.
And then you can keep going.
Blue team.
You can go. Ugh. Thank you very much, everyone who's still watching right now. You guys are the best. Thank you for taking your time here on Monday night. Oh, hey! Glacierus. Thank you very much for joining. Thank you for becoming a warden, Glacierus. Glacierus, you are awesome. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. You are awesome. Welcome to the wardens. Glad to have you. Thank you so much for joining. AM Chael says, holy blank, Jack and Ryan? That's nuts. It's mad, you mean. Ha 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 ha. Want me to join? I think this is going to be the last one, so I don't know if we can sneak you in here. Oop. All right. Choo-choo! Yeah, start up a train. Choo-choo! Choo-choo! Just tuned in. Welcome, Grinlore. You're kind of catching the end of it, though. They announced all future characters and maps will be free. Oh, that's cool. Dark Epion, thank you so much. Oh, hey! Matt Bro 97, thank you very much for joining. Matt Bro 97, welcome to the Wardens. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Ryan's muted me again, so he can't hear what I'm saying. I think.
No, I can still hear you. I'm just not talking to you.
You're just being quiet? You're just sitting there on your chat. Just...
No, I'm mute. When I mute you, I can still hear you. I muted you to show you, but then I remembered that you couldn't
hear. I can't hear you. Yeah, that's the whole point of muting.
Yeah.
Hello.
Look, I can still hear you fine. Oh, right, you can't hear me talk now.
Wee! Emote. Snick. I just want a, I want a new emote.
I didn't get hugs as a child.
And... I can't do need healing? I require medical attention. Oh, it's an Ellie in the bag. Ellie's in the bag. Ow, she grabbed my hand. Get in the bag. Oh, God. Oh, no, she's hanging out. She's hanging out. I don't know if you can see her. Hang on. Oh, God. Where's my... Oh, no! Oh, Ellie. Oh, I'm so sorry. My cat was hanging... She was half hanging out of a bag. That was adorable. And then she fell.
She was half bagged? Like groceries?
Yeah, she was partial bagged. She was paper bagged. Oh, hey! Bishop976. Thank you so much, Bishop976. I'll do the horn here in a second after we take the first point.
Put some healing stuff in me.
Where are you?
Put some healing stuff behind you. There you go.
Bishop976, you're awesome. Welcome to the Wardens. Whoosh! Do some killing, Ryan. Flank. Oh, Ryan.
I got one. Got their Lucio.
Oh, do some more killing.
Sniper up there.
Ow, I'm getting shot in the back, I think. Oh. Oh. Nice. Oh, my God. D-Cleek, thank you so much. Crapped. Thank you so much. Oh, Ryan. I help.
All right. Good, I can turn in substantial.
I brought someone back up. Oh. I'm keeping you up, Jimbo Jones. Oh, Ryan. Oh, you are very close to death, Ryan. Now you're full health. I'm
super squishy, but man, do I love squishing.
I got to trade off. Get some more people up. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow. All right, thank you so much for my two new wardens. I missed your names. Sorry. D-Cleek, welcome to the wardens. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. I've got one more. I'll catch up here in a second. My ultimate's ready, says Tracer.
Where's you guys?
Oh, man. Oh, these...
Go. I didn't mean to be there. Oh. Nope, they're probably going to notice that.
Oh, Hanzo. Stay alive. Oh, wow. I kept you alive. I got my Tracer up. How do I do that every single time? As soon as I get someone up, someone else dies. Where's the other one? Bishop976, welcome to the Wardens. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you so much, Bishop. All right. That was the two. Okay, now let's go. Now let's do some killing. Let's go this way. Shortcut. Float. 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 Alright, we're gonna win this one, Ryan. We're gonna take it. We're gonna win. You're gonna keep playing, I'm assuming, right?
You know what? I might actually wrap it up here too.
Oh no, that was bad. That was bad.
Ah, damn it.
What's this guy doing? He was just hiding there. Yeah, I'm capturing two with you, buddy. Oh my God, how are we? We're capturing right now, Ryan. Ah, crap. Hey! Kira Skies 2112, thank you so much for joining. Wow. Kira Skies 2112, welcome to the Wardens. Kira Skies 212, by the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you so much, Kira Skies. You are awesome. Welcome to the Wardens. Hang out with everyone. Meet all your new buddies. You have a bunch of new best friends, I promise. It's going to be awesome. Oh, wow, Tracer, I'm keeping you up.
Oh, Lucy. Oh, no.
Oh, teammate down. Wow.
Was it one we care about, or is it like a regular one?
It was a... Wait, what's that? Teammate?
Yeah.
Why is everyone hurting over there?
Whoops.
There we go. Ow! Almost got pinned. Tracer!
Got him.
Ow!
No, not Tracer. I don't like Tracers.
Quadruple X Bronco killed me.
Well,
Overwatch with radio voice Pattillo. Thank you very much, Gallo Cots. I don't know about radio voice. I certainly have a face for radio. Ha!
Hey, I'm dead.
It's a joke. Face for radio. Get it?
We get it.
Fly, go, there we go, now we're, oh, no, you stay alive, who could use some healing?
I looked away from the screen, and I just
man, these guys are, so much better, oh, crap, stay alive, wow, Tracer, that was awesome, Tracer,
better than what?
Than the teams we normally play with.
Oh, you mean our team?
Oh, kill him. Ah, oh, crap. Man, this Tracer is awesome. The one Jimbo Jones, kick ass. Whoa, except she almost died. Where'd you go, Tracer?
Right. Got a really good shield there.
My God, all right, Ryan, keeping you up.
Where, Junkrat?
Boosting you, Ryan.
Thank you.
I'm trying to. Whoa, keeping alive.
Got him.
Woo.
All right, we're going to go up here.
I'm trapped. I got...
All right, well.
Ow.
Get him. Oh, that was a great shield. Well,
you're alive. I'm keeping you up. Oh, oh crap. I just got knocked down.
I went in substantial.
Lucio just pinned
away.
Me. Haha.
Hello. Oop. You missed.
Oh,
they left.
Oh, crap.
That was awful convenient.
Oh, crap. This is a bad place to be. Oh, that's their spawn point I just walked into. That was. I rounded a corner, like, maybe I can get around the back. Oh, no, that's absolutely their spawn.
Oh, they got me.
That was the worst ideal ever.
Yeah, that's...
I got annihilated. That was my bad right there. All right,
yeah,
let's do
that. That's why it gets hard when you get to this point, because it's right on top of where they start.
Yeah. All right, we got it, though.
Turnaround time is almost nothing.
I kept the Hanzo alive, and I took the Reaper's super. Oh, man, he got two of us.
I'm gonna get him. He got away.
So did he get him?
Nope, didn't get him. I wanted to, though.
Well, as long as you felt like it.
Substantial health, I'm out of health. He's gonna kill me. He killed me.
There's a Reaper coming around the right.
Yep, that was the one.
Oh yeah, I see your ghost.
Yeah. Oh, he's on a 10-player kill streak. Two of those were you.
Yeah.
Three minutes, 23 seconds.
There you go. Kill him. Aw, crap. Ow. That was bad.
How's he doing his thing?
Quad Bronco just murdered me. He chained the dude I was healing and then just got me. He got a 5-player kill streak from it. 3 minutes. We got this.
Do we?
Yeah, we got it. Oh, the dude left the game. The guy who was killing me left the game.
Oh.
All right, Ryan.
As long as it's their team. Oh.
All right, you're back up. Stay up.
Oh,
don't die this time, Ryan.
I'm doing my best. I got two of them.
All right, good.
Oh.
Oh. Trying to take a shortcut. That did not work.
Alright. We're gonna wait till everybody's ready to go.
Alright, I'm boosting up right now, Ryan. And I've got my heal.
Alright.
He swung at us like, I don't know.
Him and the junk rat apparently was the one that got me.
Mark McGuire in his heyday. Oh. Trying to take a shortcut, that did not work.
Wait till everybody's ready to go.
I'm boosting you up right now, Ryan. And I've got my heal.
Alright.
Who's my teammate that was down? Who's down already? Ah! That was Junkrat, and I just got him up, and he immediately...
I'm down.
Well, so am I.
Ooh, minute 36. Okay.
Oh, this is the worst.
Anybody that'd be better for this situation? Yeah, just stick with Reaper. I think we've lost it, but...
Yeah, it's not looking great. Well, we got three quarters. I mean, or I got a third of it. Excuse me. Not three quarters. I'm taking care. All right, I'm going to try to... Ow! Well, he just warped in and murdered the crap out of me.
Oh, God, he got me.
Oh, he was up on top. That was pretty impressive.
Right in on us.
That was a good move right there.
Appreciate it.
Good Lord, Tracer is fast. Ah, I'm sorry. Did someone call a doctor? All right, Daddy Machiavelli. You can do this.
Substantial. Get behind it. Release the... Oh, I'm dead.
What happened to you?
Well, I went in substantial, flew through the thing, and then let loose my super. Turns out they were prepared for that. Very prepared for that.
All right, and... Go ahead and pop open your emote, because we're about to lose. Overtime, let's do it.
Did I make it? Okay.
We can do this. We got overtime, Ryan. We can win. We can come back it.
Can't do this. Oh, God. Yep, that was me getting squashed by him.
All right, that's all right.
That was the end of overtime.
Well, those guys were good. So I don't know if I won a single game tonight. Maybe one. That was pretty bad. Predator Sasquatch, or Predator Squatch.
That was funny.
That was funny. What did he do?
Never seen that before. Yeah, this was when he killed all of
us. Oh, look, there's me. And he still killed you, me.
Yeah, he was the one responsible for... He perpetrated that hate crime that was us all dying in the corner.
And then he threw an emote out there, too. Nice. Oh, wow.
Double down.
All right. Well, good game, Ryan. That was a lot of fun. We'll have to do this more often.
Yeah, absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow, eventually.
Yeah. I'm filming that thing in the morning. Yeah, I'm doing that too now, I guess. So.
Okay.
Anyway, all right. Well, thank
nine
you.
O'clock.
So.
Bright and early.
Oh, 9? I was told 10.
Ooh, we gotta be there at 9.
Oh shit! All right. Well, I should probably show up at 9 then, just to be safe. Oh, I was trying to leave this. I was trying to leave the game. Hang on. Let me make sure I leave this game. It went dark on me. Yep. What? No, I want to quit. All right, you still there, Ryan?
But Brad, yeah, Jeff sent out an email, though you were not included on it, and said broadcast 9 a.m.
Really? Because I got a text from him.
I mean, we're not broadcasting at 9 a.m. Don't look for a broadcast at 9 a.m. But yeah, that's what you're not on that email.
I got an email that says, it says please be there at 10 for the recording. So I'll show up at 9 just to be safe, but... All right, well, Ryan, thank you so much. Hey, Ryan, stream, you guys are awesome over there. The Madhouse, the Rioters, whatever you want to call it, you guys are awesome. So thank you, and if you tune in over here on my stream, thank you for joining us over here. So, Ryan, I'm going to do some loot boxes on my side and then kill my stream. So thank you for joining me.
I think I'm just going to go to bed.
Oh, good times. Well, you have a...
See you tomorrow, though.
All right, you take care, man. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.
All right. Well, that was lots of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed that. So now I'm gonna open up some boxes. How about that? We love opening up some boxes. Do I have any? Nope, I have zero. So let me go to the store. You guys know how to do this. We're gonna pick up some loot boxes. Oh, there's a 50? I did 24 before. How much is 50? $40. So it's $40 for 50 or 24 for 20. Oh man. Let's just do 24. Yeah, opening up 50 would take a long time. We'll save that for later. All right, opening up 24 loot boxes. Look at that. I still got plenty of money left, so that's good. All right, we're getting 24 loot boxes. We're going to finish the stream off with some loot box opening. There we go. We have 24 loot boxes. Let's see it. We're going off. Let's hope for some mercy stuff or some more money. Starting with three commons and a blue. We got a Road Rage. We got a weird thing and a Lucio Spray. A Victory Pose for Zenyatta. Alright, we'll equip that. That wasn't exactly the best one. That's not a good way to start. Don't succumb to the play to win tactics. Trust me, this isn't play to win. I got a duplicate Victory Pose. I got a D.Va. I play to win line. Money. Oh, I have 955. I have 955, so I just need... Scroll Spray. Oh, that's cool. I just need 45 more to get Mercy's fancy one. Alright. Well, let's get an epic. Oh, purple. Oh, it's a new D.Va animation thing? Oh, nice. Another duplicate there. What is this? Oh, it's her highlight intro. Aw, she's laying on top. Boop. That was cool. I'll never actually use that. And then May. Okay. And Reaper. Give me a break. We'll go ahead and do that. Alright, we only need 40 more. Aloha, Wrist 10. How are you doing tonight? We got two blues. Oh, money, money. Oh, we broke it. We got 1,000. Oh, we got two duplicates and money. And then a victory pose for Zarya. Awesome. Okay, so we know we can get Mercy special now. That's very, very exciting. Boosh. Three commons and a blue. Another Zenyatta. Oh, it's like it makes a little frame, so you can do a little frame for people. That's cute. And then, is that a Hanzo? A skin for Zenyatta. Leaf. Why not? All right. Great stream tonight, Jack. Glad I finally subbed. Thank you very much, Emily1231, for subbing. It means a lot to me. It really, really does. That is very awesome. Peanut butter. Oh, Winston. Peanut butter. Another victory pose from D.Va. Nice. Oh, that was the highlight one. It was before. What if we got the legendary skin in these boxes? Man, that would be awesome. Boosh. Oh, we got a purple. What is it? Oh, it's a... Oh, I got more money. And we got a skin for Farah. That's kind of cool. Look at her dog helmet. Jackal. And then a Reinhardt line. Crusader online. Okay. 17 left. 17 left. Hey, Jack, enjoyed these streams so much. Thank you very much, XP903. That is very, very awesome. I'm glad you've enjoyed the streams. Got another skin for Widowmaker. Nice. Well, that's funny, because you can put someone's face in it for McCree. Your face here. Nice. And there's a little cloud for May. Aww. We have got... I don't think we've got a single Mercy thing yet. A single Mercy thing yet. Oh. And nope. Oh, we got a duplicate there. Hot. For George Byrne. Oh, man. That was just sprays. That was a lame box. 15 more. Another blue. 3 commons. Oh, it's got a gamer picture. Or icon. Player icon. Little squid. Reinhardt. Shh, shh, shh. Let's see what it sounds like. Preview it. I want to hear it. Play it. Rant. 14 left. Pronounced Tireborn. Tirebjorn. Oh, purple. What do we got? Money. More money. I don't need more money. I want some Mercy stuff. Widowmaker Hourglass. Hanzo. Kumo Spray. Chat, how are you guys doing? Jack's the most Hufflepuff person I think I've ever seen. Bamf McGee says, that's not a bad thing. I like Hufflepuffs, man. Makes total sense. Always need more money. I guess so. 2 blues. I got more Zarya stuff. I keep getting Zarya stuff. Goldenrod. That's funny. And a May little spray. It's kind of a cool spray for Soldier. And is that alcohol? Nice. Cheers. I'm going to equip that. That makes sense. Boop. And a blue. 1 blue. Hannah Song. Roadhog. Ha ha ha. Hannah Song. Who's that? Diva? Oh, is that her real name, I guess? Tracer Pulse Bomb icon. And Fair. I literally haven't... I've opened 14 of these. No, 13 of these, and I haven't got a single Mercy thing yet. Hey, Finn Mill, thanks for joining, man. Money, my dear boy. Hello, my dear boy. You should... Jack's my favorite achievement hunter because he likes Bernie. Aw, thank you very much, Popsicle. Popsicle Brain OF. Feel the burn, man. HXND, looking good, Jack. Thank you very much, man. I've been working out. I've been feeling pretty good. Hashtag never mercy. That seems about right, Christian. Hey, Christian, if you want to do some editing in my highlights, I will absolutely give you editor stuff. Just cause I'm looking for more editors for my highlights and things, and I don't have the time to do it on this end, so that'd be cool. Let me know. Boom! 3 blues. And mercy, mercy, mercy. Nope, I got money, and then I got QED, Winston. And then another Roadhog skin, Mud. God, he's so gross. I love him. Mercy, 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 mercy. Have mercy. No. Oh, I got a mercy. Victory pose, finally. There we go. Ready for battle. We finally got a mercy pose. That's something for mercy. And then we got a Zarya line. Welcome to the gun show. Oh, and a duplicate skin for Gerburn. And a duplicate voice line. Finally, we got a mercy. All right, Christian, sure. Be more than happy, Casper. Just talking about Tim to take your hat. Okay, Christian, I'll talk with you over in sub chat here in a little bit. All right, actually, here, I can do that right now while I'm thinking of it. Let me copy your... I don't want to purge you. Stop it. Chris, let me make... I'll make you an editor. Control-C. Let me go to my thing. Partner settings. Ba-ba concrete jungles where dreams are made of editing. There's nothing you can do... Now you're in New York. All right, Christian, you should be an editor now. Mercy, your favorite track? Yes, Risk 10. Mercy is absolutely my favorite. I love support classes, and she is a very pure support class. Another George Bourne thing. Jeez. Purple. Flamin. McCree. Got a Junkrat. And looks like a Bastion spray. We've got 1 Mercy thing. 1 Mercy. Let's get more Mercy. More Mercy! Well, we got a purple mercy, mercy. Oh, more freaking Zenyatta, more Zenyatta. Oh, that's the icon from what's it? The StarCraft, right? Yeah, that's funny. Mercy, por favor, please, mercy. Oh, an epic money, Great. How much was it? 500. Wow, that's actually pretty cool. There's what's her name fighting a bear. Lucio looks like a frog. Yeah, it's a frog, dark frog. Another victory pose from Widowmaker. Super serious gaze. I like that spray for Zarya. All right, 1810. So I can at least buy what I wanted with Mercy. So that's good. One blue, and it's a thing. That's a cool looking spray for Hanzo. Reinhardt, player icon, Mariachi, Genji, Green Ninja. Five loot boxes. Jack, your streams are so good, so pure. You've got such a great vibe. Thank you very much, Gator Girl. That means a lot to me. It really does. Yeah, I try to make my streams a little bit. I'm not a pro gamer. I hope you're not coming in here expecting a pro gamer, because that is the last thing I am. I just have a lot of fun. I'm an average to mediocre gamer, but I try to keep it interesting for you guys. And it's been fantastic. All right, no mercy except for the victory pose because it was 24 boxes. That's right. I should have bought the 50 space romantic. Two blues. Oh, well, we got another skin. Oh, and more money. Victory pose for Reinhardt. That's kind of cool. Confident. Zenyatta. More Zenyatta stuff. We got so much Zenyatta stuff today. Okay, four left. Oh, we got another yellow. Whoa. That is awesome. That's a fantastic skin for Roadhog. That is cool looking. That would make me want to start playing Roadhog. That is awesome. Kylie, thanks for the years of entertainment. You guys have brought me so many friends together and still quote RBB all the time. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much, man. Jack found you randomly after watching a butt ton of GTA 5 vids. I love a G-Munter. Thank you very much, DJ. That means a lot to me. Do you ever think it'll be a Achievement Hunter versus the World in Overwatch? Tinker Toy says, "Oh, probably. We may have actually filmed one already." Lucio's where it's at. He's just a skater boy, Dan Katz. I tried Lucio. I did not like him. Okay. All right. We got three more left. Hope for mercy. Will you be making Twitch merch? Abby asks. I won't be making it, but I'm going to be talking. I'm talking to the merch guys about maybe being able to do some of our own personal stuff. In other words, like, we can make Twitch merch that would go up in the Rooster Teeth store. That's a kind of discussion further down the line. So it might be happening. It might be happening at some point. No promises, though. That's a funny looking pose. He's got a bird on his head. Eh. Oh, and then May's victory pose. Oh, she's like relaxing on her floaty thingy. And more Junkrat. All right, so I've gotten one thing for Mercy. Come on, any Mercy things. Oh, two purples and a blue. One would be Mercy, money. And another skin for Symmetra. Regal. I like making the, you can make it like flop back and forth. Flip, like, look at the tail of her dress. It moves. That's cool. Money, more. Oh, we broke 2,000. There we go. And a target. Oh, it's McCree's Deadeye. Finn Golfin, thank you for taking some of your free time to Twitch on stream. I'm not sure what that means. To be able to watch you play games outside of Achievement Hunter is amazing. Thank you for the great entertainment. Thank you very much, Finn Golfin. That means a lot to me. Bird's name is Ganymede. Aw, thanks, Ezekiel. He's cute. I would love a Warden shirt. I would love a Warden shirt too, MLP Colin. Too much Overwatch everywhere. I wasn't going to play Overwatch tonight, but then my chat was like, hey, Ryan's playing Overwatch. You should join him. So I'm joining. So I joined him. So, Phoneed, I was planning on playing Doom. I'll probably be playing a lot of Doom. Katie's going to be gone soon, so when she's gone, I'm going to be doing a lot of streaming, because it gets lonely when no one else is here, so I'd rather be hanging out with you guys. I guess I got to buy 50 more. All right, this is my last loot box here. Here we go. Last loot box. Any mercy? One blue. And two duplicates. And no mercy. Just a victory pose for Soldier. And what is that? Waits for Zarya. I got one thing for Mercy the whole time. That sucks. All right, let's run through. Let's see what kind of skins we got. See if we got any cool skins. Overgrown. Oh, nice. I got an epic one for him. Oh, that's cool. I didn't even know I had that. What do his other ones look like? Oh, he has a... Yeah, that's cool. His old school style. Woodbot. And then Gearbot. Wow, that looks awesome. Oh, he's got... Oh, maybe I had that one already from the Collector's Edition. That's probably what it was. Genji, maybe. Okay, let's see what I got for Mercy. I got a new spray for. Oh, I guess I missed that. Oh yeah, her little healing thing. It's kind of lame. I like her cute spray or her Band-Aid. Because you get the huge res achievement for that one. I'm gonna go back to that one. But this one, it's like a statue. I wonder if that's actually a spray or if it creates a statue. I don't know. That's cool. And then let's see what else we got. D.Va, what skin? We got no skins for you. Oh, no skins for you, Hanzo. Only a couple for. Oh, that's kind of neat. And Malachite's one I had. Oh, it's green. It's like Achievement Hunter green. Junkrat, what do we got? No skins for you. The skins are the coolest part, right? Like, absolutely the coolest part. So I got a purple skin for Lucio. McCree, no skins for you. May, no skins for you. Mercy, we'll deal with you in a little bit. All right, so I got the security chief. Dude, that looks pretty sweet. Look at her arms, like robot arms. Or the jackal. Let's go with security chief, because that's the neat one. She's got like she's got ammo on her chest. just in case of emergency, pull out more ammo. Oh, it's just this. That's just the one you get with the Overwatch Origins Edition. No, I want Jackal in. Let's go one we have to actually win. Reaper. What we got with Reaper? Black. I'm guessing. Yeah, it's another. Whoa, that's trippy. That's his skin without it. What do his specials look like? Mariachi. that's actually pretty rad. He's got a guitar on his back. El Blanco. He's the white mariachi. Plague Doctor. Whoa. Yeah, watch the things at the bottom move. And stop. And stop. Oh, that's so cool. Nevermore. Wow. Maybe I should play as Reaper. Ryan Hart. Go down to him. Cobalt. I got that skin. It's classic. Roadhog. Okay, so Roadhog. I got the new one. That's pretty sweet. The Toa skin. What is the other one? So Islander. So I'm guessing Mako and Sharkbait. And then Sharkbait. Ooh, haha. Sweet. So I hope you guys are enjoying this. This is really just more me looking at stuff. So this is the one from the Origins. Man, that looks cool. Symmetra. I think I got like 9 skins for you, or maybe just 2. So I got the orange one and Hycient, the pink one. The orange looks cool. Torchborn, I think, yeah, I got a couple for him. Deadlock, this is the one. Yeah, look at that. He's like a Roadhog. Love it. Yeah, let's go back to that one. Tracer. What do we got with you, Tracer? Neon Green. And Slipstream is the special one. What is she? Punk. She looks like Tank Girl. Ultraviolet. I think Katie has those leggings. Mach-T. Whoa. Like something out of... Look how big her eyes are. Is that normal? It's like something out of Speed Racer. Go T-Racer. Go T-Racer. I guess her eyes are that big normally. Okay. Widowmaker. Comtesse. Yeah, so... Oh, and that's... Oh, I got 2 of her specials. Whoa. I forgot about that one. I got that one last time I opened the boxes. And then... Comtesse. I like that one better. Winston! Red Planet. Huh. Frogston? Does he turn into a frog? Oh, he's just a... I don't know why that's called Frogston. Undersea? I guess he has a helmet? I don't know. Explorer? Okay. That's actually really rad. And then there's another Explorer one. Safari Winston. That's funny. God, it makes me... Some of these skins make me just want to keep playing these characters. Goldenrod. Taiga. Brick. I have so many skins for her. Zenyatta. Ascendant. Purple. Water is blue. Leaf green. And air. DJ and Dinjata. Oh, wow. Zenyatta. That's neat. Ifrit. Ra. Oh, that's cool. And Sunyata. Was that all of them? All right, now let's go to Mercy. Because I've been wanting to get Mercy's Sigrun skin. Check this thing out. That is cool. Look at that, man. She's got, like, old school Viking stuff. And then there's Valkyrie, which is similar. And then she has a Devil, which is also pretty cool. And Imp. But I think Sigrun is the way to go, right? I think you all agree with me that Seagrun is the way to go. I'm gonna boom, drop in a bunch of credits and equipping. Yeah, you look awesome. What? Okay, what are some of the emotes we can get? Aw, she's a bing. Nice. No pulse? Heh. Those are very simlish. Victory poses. Alright, that's actually the coolest one. Voice lines, sprays, highlight intros. Well, I'll never get a highlight intro, so I think I've gotten one, because I got the, this is the heroic one, yeah. It's kind of lame. Guardian Angel. I'll protect you! And then heroes never die. Hello. Whoosh. It's so hard to get a, an intro with her, or get a highlight with her, just because I the only time I've ever done it is I rezzed four people at once, and that's what did it. Some of her sprays. Oh, look, it's the kid from the trailer. Oh man. All right, we'll save the other 1,000 for now. I'm sure we'll end up getting more stuff. I'll probably end up trying to find another character that I like and actually and play as that character. So, whew. Oh my gosh. Ugh. So tired. All right, that's gonna be it for tonight. Oh, you guys are the best. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. There's Uday over there. Uday, what are you doing? Wake up. We got people to entertain. Ellie, all the cats are laying down. Ellie's on a chair. Ellie, they're all sleepy tonight. Ellie's actually in this chair back here. I don't even see her. She's right over there. So that's gonna do it tonight for some more Overwatch with you guys. My chair's stuck in the divots. I bought the plastic. There it goes. Look, it's supposed to be able to roll around. But it's like stuck in the, it makes divots as you, the longer you stay in one spot. Maybe the carpet's too thick. I don't know. Whatever. So, anyway, thank you so much, everyone who's been here watching. You guys have been fantastic. It's been a lot of fun. I'm really psyched to have all you new. We have a lot of new watchers tonight because we were playing with Ryan. So thank you. It's your first time to watch. Means a lot to me. Thank you to our new wardens who joined tonight. And if you want to join in, feel free to. It would be awesome to have you. I get some awesome emotes. We got more coming. I'm trying to hit 250 wardens. So that way we get two more emotes. So we'll have 10. We'll have a total of 10. And yeah, it's been a lot of fun. It really means a lot that you guys came out and hang out with me and watch me play some video games. Hopefully I've entertained you. It's gonna be we're gonna be doing a lot of streaming coming up soon because Katie's gonna be gone for a little bit, so I'll have a lot of free time to do more Doomin and more. I think I want to play SimCity maybe, and also City Skylines and what's that new one? Coaster World, Planet Coaster. Yeah, I've been watching Strict Toaster, who's awesome. You should check out his channel, Strict Toaster, S-T-R-I-C-T-O-A-S-T-E-R, Strict Toaster. He's a designer who does, like, SimCity stuff. It's amazing. But anyway, thank you so much. It really does. Oh, my God. Mossman 5000. Thank you so much, Mossman 5000. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Thank you very much, Mossman. That's a fantastic way to wrap up the night with a new warden. You're awesome. Check out all the warden like super stuff you have. You now have emotes. We have a sub-only Discord, a warden-only Discord. I'm going to do Warden Wednesdays. It's going to be awesome. We got a lot of fun stuff planned. So I guess Warden Wednesday will probably be the next time I'm streaming because tomorrow night is we got to help Katie pack and stuff. So, all right. Anything else? Kusei, can you think of anything else? Can you think of anything? Do you want to say hi? Oh, you're so skinny. You're so skinny. Oh, don't grab my... Oh, you honked. Yay, there's Kusei. You're like the least photogenic animal I own. Oh, you're so cute. She's so cute. All right. Love you. Get off there. So that's going to do it for me. Thank you so much, everyone who watched. It is really awesome. Hang on, let me get... I got to get my outro going. There it is. So... Thank you. Feel free to join me. I have my archive over here at youtube.com/JackPattillo. If that for some reason doesn't take you to my archive, please email me at jacklikesthings@gmail.com. Also, I'm looking for emotes. I'm looking for clips. I'm looking for artwork. I'm trying to figure out a way to do like a revolving artwork thing. So like when we start the stream, I can just like post a bunch of artwork, fan art of Katie and I. That would be super awesome. So if you have artwork, send it my way. I would love to check it out. And I just love getting stuff from the fans. And I've got a bunch of emails I need to respond to. So if you've emailed that, I'm sorry if I haven't gotten back to you. I will soon, I promise. Okay. Chat, anything else? Twitchy Coffee, well, I joined a little late. Absolutely. Oh, yeah, all my mods. Thank you, all my mods who jumped in tonight It's, I hate this. I always end up running through and I'm missing someone. So it's Cassavara, The Audience Wins, Twitchy Coffee, Rage Dragon. Who else am I missing? That was four of them. I think that's all of them. Yeah, I hope so. I always end up screwing up. I mean, Dr. Dake, whenever he's around. So, yeah. Anyway, all right, that's going to do it. thank you very much, everyone, for watching. You totally killed me. I remember Twitchy. Of course I remember Twitchy. He's good. He's awesome. I forgot Nizam. Damn it! I forgot Nizam. That was the one. I saw Nizam first over an admin chat. I don't know what that meant. So, Nizam is also another one of my mods. All right, that's it. I'm gonna leave now before I get into any more trouble. Thank you, everyone, for watching. Have yourself a wonderful evening. I'll see you very soon. By the power of the beard, we are bonded. Bye, everybody. I love you. Mwah.